What's up, everybody? Ilum here, and welcome back to the 118 Adventure. And yes, I'm going to go ahead and address this. I do see a map in the corner because we have gone modded. Why? Well, because honestly, I prefer modded anyway. It's fine. So, we've got several mods on here. We have a mod that... Trough mod that allows me to feed a bunch of guys. Got one that gives us different food types. We have the Dark Enchanter, which I love. Although these bookshelves don't seem to be really giving that a discount yet. I gotta figure out what's going on with that. And actually, part of that is what we're going to be focusing on today. Now, in between episodes, we also did finish building this. Well, we started and finished building our storage structure. Yes, I needed a building to put storage in. Now, I haven't got any chests up here yet, but we will be putting them. And then we have a little bit of attempt to organize what's going on here. And set up a infinite lava. Brought some horses and donkeys over. Got enough diamonds to create mob catchers and get diamond tools. And I even went ahead and added all the stairs going down, all the way down to Y level, negative 51, which from Googling what the best level is for diamonds was that, I don't remember how accurate that was. I think Exumavoid did a video on it. I'm about to check out. Did find this one. So that's cool. We now have a spyglass. But today I would like to try to find some more building supplies. I mean, we still haven't found dark oak. Now that we have a map, that helps out. That over there, that C is where I found a coral area next to a village, actually. Very nice, very nice. We do have a villager over here that we got with, brought over here in one of these mob catchers. And we do have the oak chest in a boat. Which, that's actually something that, from what I was seeing, was supposed to be becoming vanilla in the next episode. Tomatoes like crazy. I don't know if I'm complaining. I'll show you why. This sucker right here, we need more of them. Bread, onions. I gotta find more onions. I need lettuce leaves, or cabbage leaves, or lettuce leaves, either one, and burgers. Got quite a few of those. Let's grab this. Actually, we need about half a stack. Make some more, egg sandwiches. Sleep and head out to look for dark stuff. Now, if we don't find any in a relatively decent time, then that's okay. You know, magic of editing can be applied if we do find them and it just takes a while. Or if we don't find them but we find something else cool, then... cool. I have found a couple of villages. And another piece of bamboo over there. Cool. Eat up real quick and go. There is quite a bit of the world I haven't been to yet, and there is some I have. The reason I say I need to find more of the wild onions is apparently you can't grow onions in this pack, or in the mod they're from. I might look into a few more. Most of the mods I've got on here are really just quality of life. I do have a replay mod. But it's mostly just quality of life. Now, there is an exception to that in that we do have Botania on here, and if you are familiar with that one and looking forward to when we actually tackle it, hey, cool. I like Botania. It's part of a trio of mods that back in the day were really great to have all together. But sadly, the others don't work with it anymore in the later versions for the most part, and the most part the others haven't updated to this point yet, which are Thaumcraft and Blood Magics. Give me a second. Cat trying to get into a drink. Sorry about that, guys. And yes, for those of y'all who are familiar with the channel for a while, me and Lilith have a new cat. He's a cute little black cat named Shadow, who seems to be under the impression that if I'm going to sleep, or if he's going to sleep, he has to be curled right up against me, to the extent of he will even curl up when I go to bed at night against my back. Very sweet, very adorable, and very much wants attention all the time. I don't think I've been out in this area yet. I might have. I've actually found a few villages. See, one thing I'd love to find is there was a another portal ruins that I found that was buried in sand, and all I did was, like, I needed the crying obsidian, so I dug that out of it and left the rest of it, but I never did search it for, let's go put those fires out, maybe. I never did search to see if it had a chest. I do kind of regret that. Should have looked. Fire, fire everywhere. Fire tick is on. And I'm going to come over here and grab this, because this is the wild onions. We need these. So we can make burgers. Did have quite a few burgers. And I was like, wait, I need to save those. They give back like a lot, decent amount of hunger, but they also give you strength. And that's just super handy. Turtle shell or turtle eggs. Find some turtles and breed them and get some eggs. Oh, carrots. I mean, I have carrots already. I don't have potatoes. going to turn down free food? Actually getting quite a stockpile of food, and like, there's like some oven block I've got to look into making, a cooking pot that's supposed to give me a bunch of soups. I want to see how they do. Oh, hello. Hello, bees. Oh, here's your nest. Oh. If they would go into the nest, I would be very happy. Because this pickaxe right here is silk touch. No, I don't think that's going to happen, though. No, thank you. All right, let's get going. Now, I have been picking up some of the Botania book, or Botania flowers, as I've traveled around the world. I don't even know how many we have, actually, right now. I don't think we have them all yet. The only way I really know if we have them all is there's a flower pouch you can make. And that would definitely make it easy to find out if we have them all, because it keeps them all listed. Oh, that's sugar. Now we're coming into some tropical waters. Eek, how the water go? Freeze, boy. That might be some onions here, too. We're heading out looking for freaking dark ocean. Like, oh, not finding those, but. Yes. I know other good stuff at least, though. So. Flowers. I love when these boats don't spawn in properly. It becomes so fun. Here, if we need it. Let's see, there's probably not anything in here, though. Did the chest not spawn? These things always have chests in them. Aha! Rather have the chest than the cobblestone, actually. That's some good stuff. Hey, lapis! Alright. Oh, and there's another chest. Paper, I need that. Map, I'll take that. Buried treasure. Definitely take that. That being all there is? Yeah, it looks like it. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, and it's getting to be late. And we have a full inventory! Go for a backpack mod, definitely. I don't know, guys. I might end up having to look for one. I mean, don't get me wrong. The boat thing is useful as can be. When we have to leave the boat and traverse across the land, that's when it becomes a bit different. We need this. This is what I think it is. Oh, that's cabbage. We'll take it though. Not too terrible in this place, so we're gonna head over here and set up a little drop point, clean up our inventory. Hopefully. The one thing we still need is rice. Oh, bass fighter. Close enough to this place. Like, I think this is actually the village that we were near the coral in. If not, we'd find another village. Which is not a bad thing. Because I don't feel like setting up a village breeder right now. So this is probably a different village. This one need to come check it out at some point. Actually get some sleep here though. Oh. Maybe we could just repurpose this as for what we need. Yeah. I'll come back and get this stuff another time. I've got a bed right here so we can pass the time. Raid this place while we're here. Maybe they'll have some good stuff. Hello, Nitwit. Hate Nitwits. Blast Furnace. Definitely could use one of those. It's actually the second one I found, but still can use it. Hi, I don't want to hit you, so kind of get out of the way. Box that gardening table, that'll be nice. Yes, we do have more tables mod kind of thing. So, we have a little bit more on the options of villager trade. Do apologize for that belch. Let's read. What's this one? Oh, the OG graphic table. That's a good one. I've used this particular mod before. It's fun. More mayors. I don't know why I didn't need a hoe with me, so. Get what we can get. Drop this off and then head off on our adventure. Ow. Okay. I think I'll keep the compass on me, actually. It's kind of handy. More hay blocks. We'll leave them for now. I might grab my comeback through, but we'll see what we can find. Still want to find some dark oaks. Like, dark oak is my favorite wood to build with. Well, it's the fact that the next couple things I want to build is an area for my enchanting table to go in, and I want to build an area to put my furnace. It's like a blacksmith building, cause like my house is getting too full of stuff. I also need to build an area to keep my villager in. Set out across the ocean. Wonder if we'll find anything good out here. Big ocean. Drown, I ain't dealing with it. Because I know those spawn drowns are crazy. I've seen plans proposed for like using those to make drown farms. I just don't know how well those work. Like, I've never dealt with a drown farm. Oh, we're gonna need to mark that on the map. Right over here next to some coral, too. Always do that for quick access of marking them. For GT Guardian Temple. And then we can come back and check it out later. Possibly when we are ready to, raid it. Really need these sailors. Moss. I don't have moss yet. I mean, I've got pumpkin. Like moss. That is awesome. Oh, that opens up so many options. I'm not even joking. I think moss blocks is one of the greatest blocks they've added block-wise in the last couple updates. There's so many uses for it. Alright, we're going to head a little bit further in this direction, see what we can't find. I don't think we're going to find dark oaks today. But, it is what it is, you know? Now those are tomatoes, and I've already got like a bunch of tomatoes. So. I have that flower. Beauty of Batania, you really only need one of each flower at the beginning. Well. That's not quite true, but I mean, to get more of this, you really only need one of each. Because you can break them down into petals and plant them and get more. I don't plan on getting too heavily into Batania early on in this series. Of course, I do like Batania, so we will play around with it a little. I'll probably at least get up to having the flower pouch, so that I can gather the flowers as we travel around easier, and that way we have them when we do decide to really get into it. That looks... biome is that? That's that color. Is that just the normal green? I guess it could be. Looks weird next to the savanna green. Yeah, I think that's just the case of it. It just looks a little weird next to the savanna. There's an abundance of jungle in this world. Let's start heading back, I guess. That's something you don't see every day on them dare whales. I really wish they would, update, do something with them whales. Come on, work. We're getting, an update a year in Minecraft nowadays, at least. Like a full release update a year. Do something with the whales. Yeah, it's cool finding them. They're a novelty, though. Let's actually make it useful. Thank you. where that Guardian Temple is. Into the coral area, though. This is pretty. This was another great addition. Definitely, I love the fact that they updated the oceans. That was a wonderful update. And much needed for Minecraft. The Nether update, while I agree it was definitely time for it, I'm not a huge fan of it. Just because for me, I think it's a bit too convoluted. So many biomes. And they can be so hard to take in. The Nether was hard enough, in my opinion. I guess. There again, I played a lot of modded. I'm used to more of a modded Nether anyway. So I guess vanilla Nether wasn't too hard. But now it's a pain in the butt. We are not getting our breath back like we should be. Should have probably hopped in the boat. I think we'll be okay though. Not that far away from home. Let's get our breath back and switch over to boat. Quickly as we can. I'll probably come back later and get that, because we do have a vault inventory. So unless I can get close to that with the boat and then get all the way home, or at least close to home with the boat. And I don't know if I can without a lot of selling around to areas I just don't really like going to. Now, I guess I could have slept also before hopping out here, but... Eh. Being in a boat, there's not too much that's gonna happen to me out here. Now, I will say this also, on this series, I may or may not add other mods to it. Just depends on what comes out for fabric 118 Minecraft. Okay. Like, honestly, I think if I can find a good backpack mod, that might be getting added. Oh, hello, creeper. I feel like a little creeper. That's a dead end there, too. Yeah. Hey, zombie, come follow me out to deep water. Hee hee. Creepers, I got plans for y'all in the future. I want to see what a creeper farm looks like in this version. Like one of the one chunk ones. But I think that'll be fun. Get through here. I guess I could zoom. Figure out how to zoom that map out, possibly see whether we're here or not. being through here or not. It's gonna be hard though. We're so far. This is actually that's a nice little cut through right there. Brings us out pretty close to everything. I'm gonna run this way. This is where the first place I put the village I found that was near coral reef is over here. Right there. This is probably part of that coral reef. Tropical water setup area. Yeah, beautiful. All right, we're gonna get over here, get safe, and I'm probably gonna call it an episode. Alright guys, I do want to thank everybody for watching. This is all the time I have for recording today. I do want to thank y'all for watching though. If you like what you saw here, go ahead and hit that like button down below. Subscribe if you are new to the channel and want to see more. Hit the little notification bell. If you want to know when I put videos up, especially since YouTube probably will not tell you when I put videos up. But, you know, we are a smaller channel and have been for a long time. So it is what it is. I do want to thank y'all for watching though, and I'll see you next time.